Are you ready? How are the guys doing with no water? While you were away, I scouted it out a bit. Gil says lots of people used to live in these caves. There was basically a real town. But then the geysers opened up and they all had to flee. As you might suspect, we're approaching the spring through the back door. Let's go! Well, the bridges are burnt now. Let's climb a bit higher to get a better look around. The cave isn't going anywhere. That's some noise! What's that? Huh? Ah, Shaitan! Stupid bats! Yeah. This place is totaled. When setting out, I kind of had hopes of finding something about my people, if not my relatives. But now I find out. And it hurts. Steady, steady. Aha! Right at the entrance! Get ready, Artyom. Charge the torch, check the filters, and other gear. I have this feeling, a vaguely unnerving one. Well, to hell with the feelings. Here, let me give you a boost.
See a dumb thing.
Oh, wait! Artyom, masks on!
Did put people back into the Stone Age. Cave, paintings and all.
Oh, they toughed it out here for some time. I wish we'd gotten here earlier.
Damn! A cave-in! We're in luck though, there's still some space left. People lived here. Everything is built up. Let's try walking around. All of them. Well, let's continue. Ah, damn. How many of them are there? Now we cross the bridge and head right. Looks like we're almost out. Follow me! The passage to the spring! Let's go! Another cave-in. My filter's almost done for. Look, light! Here. Well, the air seems all right. Masks off.
Well, it's a crawl from here on. Gil says the locals follow every word the oilmen say. So, let's try to do it quietly, without the unnecessary bloodshed. The slaves are innocent.
Turn your torch off, Artyom. It's a dead giveaway.
Look, water. See that car? I'll move the air and hide behind it.
The gate is controlled from that tower. When you open it, I'll rush the car through and you leap atop the tank. Good luck, and try not to kill anyone but the oilmen, alright?
Who's that?
Mirza.
Shut up. Quiet. Don't worry, nothing happened. At all, nothing happened, understand? If it happens, tonight we are free at all.
You're a good boy. Who's a good boy? You are. Yeah, you're a good boy.
Chance to relax like this before? I don't think so.
Oh,
not getting shot at sure is nice for a change.
Nothing? I figured this much. So, what do you think about taking a short nap, huh? Oh, you'd like it? I know you would. So nice.
Sen kimsin? Who you? What do here, Betanis?
The new steps at you, sir.
Tinashti, Meganiles. Men kaida barit pelimin. Thank you, Betanis.
Looks like Nazi camps back in Moscow, doesn't it? The bastards.
Well, that was a clean operation. You should have seen their mugs when I started the car. Well, at least we didn't hurt the slaves. Looks like they are killing Chase. Time to get back to the Aurora. Are you tired?
No wonder.
All right, brother. Have some rest.
Sir, Anna, to the left!
Out of the car, now!
We showed them all right, didn't we?
Yes, we did. The thing is, their army is in a massive raid now. And this is just... the Baron sending his regards.
How many of them are there?
700, I think.
Whoa.
Yeah, we lucked out here. And we'd better not overstay our welcome.
We won't get far burning twigs. 5 clicks at best.
The dogs have fuel. Lots of it. A full tanker carriage on the rails. If we open gate quietly, we can steal it. They shouldn't have many guards now.
Can you guide our men?
I can.
Let's get to business then. Yermak, Crest, you prepare the Aurora. Finish filling the boiler with water and drain the car's tanks. Artyom, Damir, you get the most important part. Stealing that tank.
Yes, sir.
Good luck, gentlemen. Anna, Idiot, Tokarev, we're breaking camp, people.
Don't forget to check your gear and prepare before you set out.
Maybe we could still negotiate with them.
I tried that already. No dice. He takes women as payment.
Artyom, we're fixing to leave already, but there's one thing that keeps nagging on me. Remember that dismantled ship I told you about? I can't stop thinking about the slaves they keep there. Do you think we could still free them? If not us, then who? So tired of this dust. Can't wait to get out of here. Don't take dumb risks there. I need a live husband, not a dead hero.
Artyom, the car's near the Aurora.
Stepan, we're breaking camp.
Yermak, you sure the pipes will hold? Yeah, we'll have to run them through the whole carriage.
They should. Our pumps aren't that good. Can't feel much of a pressure, so...
We're leaving soon! Take everything that can burn to the engine! Tokarev, tell me when you're done. I'll be at the bridge.
Yes, sir.
Hi, Artyom! Well, it's all gonna be okay now. We can't lose now that we have water. You guys did great.
All of you, out!
Imbeciles.
Well, young man, now we can talk with masks off, huh? I take you didn't expect to see me here, huh? That's hardly surprising.